Hello readers, today's picture book recommendation comes to you from the very circular Darling Square Library in Sydney, Australia. You'll see what I mean.
Look at this gorgeous spiralling façade made with 20 kilometres of timber, resembling a bird's nest. The rooms actually are circular as well. There's circles everywhere, broken up by this beautiful metal staircase joining the upper and the lower level. And make sure you check out this stunning sculpture on the bottom level, which was made by arts people and community children.
Reading today is the night gardener.
Upon first reading this text, I became absolutely obsessed with it. This is the absolutely enrapturing story of a boy and a town given new life by the mysterious night gardener, who creates topiary bushes and that disappears. Before he leaves, he teaches the boy how to actually create his own magic in the garden. I love how you can treat the story on the surface or go more deeply into the themes. There are so many things to unpack beneath the surface of the story.